Hey, Chrissy.
You can never tell what's in a man's mind, and if he's from Harlem, there's no use of even trying. Just like the tide, his mind comes and goes, like much weather when he'll change. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. The man I love, well, he just turned me down. He's a Harlem Brown. Oft times I wish that I were in this ground, 6 feet underground. He idolized me as no other could. No, no. Then he surprised me, leaving me a note saying he's gone for good. And since my sweetie left me Harlem, well, it ain't the same old place. Though a thousand dandies smile right in my face, I think I moved some homemade hooch and go out for a to drive off these mean old Harlem blues. You can have your Broadway, give me Lenox Avenue. Angels from the sky stroll 7th, and for that, thanks I do. From Madam Walker's beauty shops to Paul Rose System 2. That made those girls angels without any doubt. There are some spots up in Harlem where I'm told it's sudden death to let somebody see you, even stop to catch your breath. If you've never been to Harlem, then I guess you'll never know the power of these mean old Harlem blues. Ah, there's one sweet spot in Harlem known as Driver's Row. Ditty folks, some call them. One thing you should know is that I have a friend who lives there. I know he won't refuse to put some music to my troubles and call them Harlem Blues. A thousand dandies smile right in my face. I think I'll move some homemade hooch and go out for a lark just to drive off these mean old Harlem blues. Ah, this one sweet spot in Harlem known as Driver's Row. Ditty folks, I'm calling. One thing you should know is that I have a friend who lives there. I know he won't refuse to put some music to my troubles and call them Harlem blues. To put some music to my troubles and call them the Harlem blues.
Thank you.
Harlem
again. I'll be waiting here till then. on the outside looking in. Won't you take me back again? I'll be waiting here till then. On the outside looking in.